baby, I was not even recording. I was just talking to myself, y'all. Anyways, so I am, I'm trying to curve down the street, so not getting the car wreck. Anyways, I am on my way to the behind the scenes of the Reed's Boutique photo shoot. If you don't follow me, hit the subscribe button, turn the notifications on, all that jazz, you know the deal. But welcome back to my channel. This should be my second video this week. I really had to do a lot of little stuff. Like, my computer is in my car. Please don't look at my filthy seats. I just had to take everything off my memory card onto my computer so I could even record. Like, I wanted to record like me doing my makeup and my hair, but I hadn't gotten the little like device yet, and I had to go get this little adapter, and you just like put the SD card in here and then put it in your computer. Girl, and why was I gonna buy another memory card? And memory cards, like the cheapest memory card was like $65. I was like, why are they so expensive? Like, sorry y'all, I keep adjusting myself because I'm using like the aluminum free deodorant and it just does not do what it needs to do, and I do not want to stink through my clothes. But anyways, we're going to a candy store at one of the malls that are local. If you're local, we're going to the Oak Park Mall because it's very much spring, very cute. The colors are very cute. Actually, there probably would be like one or two other videos before this video because I don't think I'm gonna put the behind the scenes until like the week of the drop. The launch is the 22nd, so probably on like the 19th. So I guess though, there would be this week because tomorrow's the 14th. Ooh, shoot, sorry y'all. So I don't know how the girls do it and they like have it on their dashboard. I don't think I would be able to have this thing on my dashboard. So I think that kind of is in my way, but whatever. But anyways, so we're hoping and praying that we don't get any Karens and they're just okay with us taking pictures in there. Definitely if I buy some candy or something. I feel like if I buy candy or something, it shouldn't like matter. Like, but you know, some people are very to the book, older people, those type of people, you know what I'm saying. But I'm praying for the best because this has to be done. If not, our worst thing will happen is we'll just go to a grocery store and like a Target because some of them have really, really cute like candy aisles and stuff. But I'm wearing a skirt right now, like sweatpants on, socks and like slides to like be warm because it's cold. But I'm super excited for this shoot. I feel like it's gonna be so freaking cute. I'm so excited to have you guys like come along with me. I'm excited to be able to record it. Like all the little shoots I've had, I have like pictures and little clips and stuff, but never really have I done like this. I've had been in business for like 6 years. Reed's has been around for like 6 years. And I know that sounds like a really long time. And I don't really have like the following and stuff that I would, and it has nothing to do with my brand. It's that I will stop it and start it, stop it and start it a long time. But being a one-man show, for those business people out there, they know it can be really hard. And I'm not just like a one-man show where all my funds go to me. I have a daughter, I have a family. So, but I'm really, really striving to be different and show different stuff and really just kind of put my head where I gotta go and set goals and get there. But I'm super excited to be able to record the behind the scenes of the Reed spring shoot, and I hope you guys like it. Here's one of the shirts. It's real simple, but they're really cute. This color is called Strobe. Yeah, I'm super excited. I did my nails. I did some little pressies. They're kind of funky looking actually in person. I was gonna record that. I did record it for like TikTok, but I don't really like the content, but I might throw the clip in here or something just to like show like me doing it. I was gonna record all of this. I felt like it would have been so cute to have all of it recorded, but like I said, I had to get the stuff over from my camera to my computer. But I am happy that I now know how to get the stuff from my computer to my camera because like I said, I have this channel and then I also have my daughter's channel. So definitely will be able to start editing and doing that. Then me and my best friend have a podcast, but that's here nor there. Hopefully you guys checked out my last video, which is pretty much, I decided in the end of it that it's gonna be called like Lose Weight With Me. I thought that was so catchy and cute, but I'll put it on the screen somewhere so you guys are able to click that. But this is gonna be the behind the scenes again of the spring collection, and I hope you guys love what you see, and fingers crossed we get some awesome stuff, y'all. Bye. All right, y'all, we are at our first location, hopefully our last location. Y'all gonna get to meet my best friend, my photographer, my manager.
I'm fat, don't worry.
You're pregnant.
And I feel like,
and it's only your face. I won't get your bod. Say
hey.
Hey. And we're gonna gotta be on the AirPod or the podcast. So you're gonna have to get stuck over.
I'm fat.
She's pregnant. Anyway, so yeah. Got the stuff. Wish us luck. There ain't no little hoe in there.
You know. Ooh, I hope it ain't no Emily or no Amber.
If y'all know what Emily and Amber was, baby. Woo.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
both of them. Oh, look, they have white for the color.
Excuse me.
I
guess we
got other shirts too. We might have to.
I'm trying to see where I'm at so far. I had to be on the back of my phone. No, actually,
it's not the original. Don't say anything about the ones that I have.
I want to call the website. Like, there's some fish back here in the way. It can't be.
I don't want to be bothered with our black ass.
Right. That has nothing to do with the fish.
If you see my big pregnant belly, don't say nothing.
I need some lip gloss.
Is this
a, is this
I heard you bitches looking for me.
Okay, I'm gonna go change it. I'm gonna wait till people leave. I'm gonna go change my shirt. I'm gonna put these sandals back on. My feet hurt.
This one?
Yes.
So much.
I'm gonna leave.
Oh,
a lot,
I'm trying to change my shoes, but I'm in a candy store, so I don't want to be that bitch. And there's like people right next to me. This is real getting very awkward.
Oh, there's chocolate.
I feel like now they're all trying to get behind us. I don't know how Leah and them do this.
I don't know how we're gonna leave for that. This was a good first idea.
I was gonna leave by myself.
Okay.
And then go change the shirt and come back. You think that would be a good idea?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay.
What color should I do next? I thought I could choose the pink one just in case we don't have no other. Okay.
I'm gonna sit here. Take your phone just in case.
Oh.
Since I get kicked out. Y'all want to see stuff? I'm about to show y'all stuff, I think. Bad bitch. I'm literally just standing in here and people is looking at me like, what is this bitch doing? And I'm talking to a camera. Looks pretty weird. Pretty fucking weird.
With my name on it.
You should cross off the Y and put an I.
I'm gonna do it like this.
That's cute. Did you buy it?
No. I'm just gonna use it as a picture.
Got you. Okay.
I guess we could try the other side.
That bitch smell like shit.
I'm gonna try some with the cotton candy. I know the pregnant lady likes cotton candy, so I'm not gonna eat a lot of it. I'm not gonna eat it at all.
That's me.
Oh, we're in the way of folks.
There's one over there, actually.
Oh, okay.
Your feet not even really in the picture.
But we gotta try and get a photo with it. Maybe this will be the last
one. I'm sure like in the last one there was. If you don't want to have to put them on, so.
Oh, this is the last one I'll put on. Because I feel like the pink of this shoe would be. No? The pink and the blue?
It's cute. The pink makes it look even pinker.
Yeah. Megan, why is our house shoes?
I feel like you should get a new shoe. Oh. It's kind of congested. Like, change it up a little.
I wish. Oh, because the cotton candy's over there, too.
Yeah, so it'll be cute. I feel like this corner is more people would actually want to use it.
Let's go. We're changing corners. Sorry. Still not kicked out, so that's a plus.
Home training. Bitches got cotton candy all over the floor.
Let's make a run.
Let's make a run.
Let's go.
I can't run in all, bitches. We gonna have to fight.
Oh, my memory card. Okay, turn it off. I'm losing memory.
How you turn it off? I don't know.
Hey, y'all. So, I just got done at the mall. Excuse me. I just got done at the mall. I got some cute pictures. I didn't end up doing every color. There was two colors I did not do. One, we were running out of time. The mall closes in like 6 minutes. And then two, I just wasn't like getting like the area that I wanted. If I could have like closed that candy store down and done it there, that would have been lit. but that wasn't reality. And then we left, which y'all see on the camera. Somebody came. We really thought he was gonna be like, y'all need to go. Y'all know that TikTok sound, it's like dun 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 dun, run. Like, that's exactly how we fucking felt. So that was pretty funny. But yeah, so we left. We just left. We did get some cute pictures. I just gotta start editing them and we should be good. But I hope I got some good behind the scenes. We ended up going to like an arcade like area. And then we also went to arcade, and then we did it in the food court too. So, and it was just like some cute pictures in the food court. So I'm super excited. You know, they'll be cute. There does be cute little pictures to kind of show the colors and stuff like that, and you know, fun shit. So I'm not complaining about it, but I'm happy I got them done. And we got some cute like sneak peek photos too. So I loved it. Now we are going back to her house. It is Super Bowl Sunday, so she is cooking, and we're gonna record for the podcast. So very eventful, content related day, and I can't complain about it. So I will see you guys in a bit. Bye.